Hello, hello. Today I'm going to show you how to make this perfect Chinese shrimp chips. You don't want to burn your chips, so put the oil in, turn on high heat until smoke, then turn the heat off. Put chips in when your stove is off. Look at that. When they puffs up, take them out immediately. I have a whole plate, one for you. Just wait, that ball is yours. This one. Yep, enjoy. 再见, 再见.